of the corridor, there is an industrial washing machine. Niche, there is a gym and a pool. That's life. At 75, that's life at 65, that's life at 45. Difficult. Okay. So, and you know, we are always aping the best and we always come very close to where they reach 10 years back. So, boys and girls, my point is that while you should use the social media to maximize everything, please don't get stuck onto social media, that it destroys your personal life. Okay, there is a need to talk. There is a need to connect. There is a need to, you know, understand feelings. That's extremely important. No app can make you do that. Next. You see, everybody is in a hurry to get on top of the mountain. Why do you want to get on top of the mountain? Most of us want to get on top of the mountain because we want the world to see that we have come to the top of the mountain. But you should really enjoy the journey up. You should really enjoy the journey. That is where satisfaction is. And when you get to top, it is to see the world from there. It is not for the world to see you, that see that you are there. Okay, when you get on top, you get a better view of the world, and that's why you should get on the top. Now, listen, if your name is, you know, Jindal, Mittal or something, you may take a helicopter and go up, you know. But still there is a mountain. Still there is a mountain. Okay, so do not ignore the mountain. It takes time. And don't get into this trip of 25 years, 25 lakhs. It is not going to get you anywhere. Okay, next. Anybody seen this gentleman?
Yes.
Well, his name is T.T. Rangarajan and he calls himself Mahathir Raj. He is not like Gurmeet Ram Rahim. He's an engineer, a very intelligent man, speaks very well, and you know, I have been following him for some time. He operates out of Chennai. He very famously has said that it is not important what you have. What is important is what you do with what you have. Okay, don't say that I did not get this break. I don't have an Oxford degree, I don't have a car, or my father is not chairman, or, you know, there can be hundreds of reasons why you would say that you are not doing well. In this company, when you look at the top, you will not see many guys from Harvard, Stanford, even IIMs, IITs. All these guys are from ordinary engineering colleges, have done ordinary MBAs, some of them even not have done MBAs, but you know, it is the sheer hard work that has taken them to where they are. Okay. Do not, you know, make a reason for not doing a thing. Okay, there could be, you know, 100 reasons for not doing a thing, but one reason to do it. Next, please. See, John Milton was one of the most famous poets of, I think, the last 300-400 years, and he has written Paradise Lost, acknowledged as the most beautiful work on nature, poem, the most beautiful works, John Milton. You know what? John Milton was blind, and he wrote that. Okay, he didn't have to see, he had to imagine. Okay, and he got it right. Next. Beethoven, the trio, the Shankar Hassan Loy of Western classical music, which are the three guys of Western classical music?
Mozart,
Bach and Beethoven. Okay? Beethoven became deaf after 30 years of age. And one of his best works have been after 30 years of age. How would he write? How would he compose? I think the 14th sonata or something is one of his most brilliant pieces of work. He would sit on the piano, he couldn't listen. So, he would feel the vibration with each note. He would break a piano quite regularly and he would write. See, he never gave up. He never ever gave up. Next. Who is this man? No. Okay. recommended reading. There's a book called Under the Arches, okay, which tells you the entire McDonald's story. This man standing here is Ray Kroc. Okay, who made McDonald's. He was a salesman who sold Macy's. You know at what age did he make McDonald's? 54. The guy below him, Colonel Sanders, made KFC at 64. 64 तो कुछ नहीं किया, नहीं कुछ नहीं कर्नल बन गया, but the fact of the matter is 64 he made KFC. Jesus Christ gave his first sermon at 30. Okay, Muhammad heard from Allah when he was in 40s. So please don't be in any hurry. There is a time. And when the time comes, I see people getting depressed. He said, I'm 32 years old, kuch hua hi nahi. There is a time, it will happen. Okay, don't get depressed. Next. So, like any addiction, I'm coming back to social media. Over time, any addiction will destroy your time, life, money, and you will lose your innovation and imagination. Okay. So, please spend enough time on social media. I have got no issues, but do not let spoil your relationships. Do not let it make you psycho. Okay. It is a known fact that people who spend more time on Facebook are more depressed than people who spend less time on Facebook. You know, when we are very lonely and sitting somewhere, we send this message, hi. And keep waiting for that hi. If your hi doesn't come, you are depressed. If your Instagram is running slow, you think, my God, what is happening? Am I doing something wrong? And you know, young kids like you, the trauma of getting unfriended by somebody, my God. You know, I used that staircase behind my floor one day to go down for something. And I saw a girl crying. I said, what happened here? It's actually not good manners to ask anybody what's happening. But there was another girl sitting with her. And I go to chat with her when she comes down for coffee. So next day I asked, so what happened? What was that girl crying so much? She said, you know, she has had a breakup. Okay, good idea. Good idea. She's breakup 4-5 times. And I said, how did this breakup happen? Okay. Is it like that? Talak. Okay.